Are you recording?
Hold on. No, I'm not recording. Why would I be recording yet?
I don't know.
In 3, 2, 1.
What is up, YouTube world? Welcome back to the channel / channels. I'm here with Sheffield. And we're about to do some
Hello
more questions.
Hello guys, welcome to the channel.
Yeah, yeah. What are we about to do, Chef? Tell them what we're going to do. I forget.
We are going to do today the Seal of 3. That is going to be our quest for this evening.
That is right. How exciting.
I will pull it up here on the screen for you guys to take a look at. Okay, there it goes. So, largemouth on force, use the sewers, sneak around the Mournhold. Need to find them before they complete their nefarious plan. Amalexia informed me that the Malborn unleashed Daedra into the Tribunal Temple. I should enter the temple and banish the Daedric invaders. Sounds interesting. We're going to find out what's going on. Okay.
Well, oh, sorry.
Why are you laying down?
I was sleeping on the job. Yeah, enter Tribunal Temple, which is probably, I think that's right here in the city. It's like right around the corner. I thought. Isn't it that big ass building up there? Maybe?
I don't know. Guess we're gonna find out.
Woo, let's do it. I have found it. We are here. Oh, there's my big here, buddy. Kill you.
We're gonna go in.
Let's do it. We're in. Oh,
going
that's a pretty
in.
Picture.
We're going in.
That building looks freaking sweet, actually. I like it.
Looks like a big temple.
What is there's enemies up in this biznatch? It's over here.
Yeah, there's
looks
enemies.
Looks like some stuff happened here. Ooh. Take that.
I'm thinking,
Hey,
probably, yeah, we gotta take these watchers out. So if you wanna.
Boosted. Dropping down fire. Bringing another one in. Ow. Take all of that. Okay, so we can go. Looks like either way. Any meaning.
Whatever
right
way
now.
You want to go.
What is this? The year 2920, volume 13. Sounds like a great book. For another time. Oh boy. There's another one of those big eyeball fucking things with hands on it. It's creepy as shit. Burn the hell out of it. Ow. Oh man, it kicked my ass a little bit. A lot of it. Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna do the no search thing again, huh? Yay.
Oh, it's doing it again?
Yeah, pause for the cause. That is whack doo doo sauce. And the blood moon. Yeah, I can check stuff. And we're back, sorry about it. Of course, you guys probably don't even notice it because we're gonna edit all that shit out.
Yeah.
It's live action. There it goes. Floating shit up where I get sick. I'm gonna take fireballs to the face. Daedra hearts, Very nice. Alright, we're going through this freaking scary ass looking portal. Oh man, yeah. There's another one of those watcher majigga things.
Let's go through the portal.
I am entering the portal. I am not entering a portal. I'm closing a portal. That's what we're doing.
Yeah. We're
closing portals. Shit. Alright. That's a good thing. It kind of looked like portal to hell and back, so. And it might not have been back either. We could have been stuck in there. You can sit. Man, my feet hurt. I'm gonna take a little break. You got this? Oh, alright.
All yeah, right,
I'm
sure.
I'm coming. Jeez. Ooh, that's some green stuff. It looks like it hurts. Restoring light 39. I love it. Oh, I got a lot. It's beautiful.
Bookshelves.
My favorite. Oh, the year 20 again. 2970 or whatever that was. It's a popular book. Oh, this little one is too. Adric spear increased to 4. I don't even use that. I've seen people use it and it looks cool as shit. Dawn's wrath increased to 32. Bomb bomb diggy. Bookshelf. Shelves with books, sacks with seaweed and roses and lotuses. Oh my, ooh. Clear water, I'll take that for old Curly. Pristine water, I'll take that for Curly. Good stuff. Helping out the squad. And you're fighting things. Good stuff. Kick in the face. The Great House Motos annotated. Interesting. Not a lore book. Search book stack. Never seen a book stack before. I wonder if that's like a bookcase. Possible to get a level up.
Probably. I'm imagining it is.
I would imagine so also. Got that one. Probably.
There's something over here.
We missed the portal.
Hit.
Where the hell is it?
Over here.
Here we go. It's right over that way.
Wait. Yeah.
I don't know. I guess we gotta kick this thing's ass.
That tack's huge, that area.
Yeah, it is. We got more.
The fuck's, oh, there it
There's
is.
There's the portal. Gold. I love gold. War of the First Council. Completed. Close the Daedric portals. Oh, hey, very good. Very, very good, yes.
Oh, yeah. Pray at Alexandria's altar.
Yeah, that one. Let's go do that.
This way.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Oh, hey.
I just thought you were just a normal person just sitting there enjoying some artwork or something. Lit it up. There's a lot of loot around here. Nicely done, Sheffy. You're a beast. Where the hell is it?
Here. It's over here. Let's look around here first.
Good idea.
Nothing. Nothing. The hell's that? Right. Oh, hell.
I'm gonna pray. I'm praying. I can't pray from this side, apparently.
Bread, take the bread. I'm taking the bread.
You do that.
Break. The bread gives carbs. You extra health.
A bow? I'll take
so
that.
So talk to her.
Oh, hello, her.
I sense the temple is free of the Daedric incursion. We are well pleased. While you fought for my glory, I learned more about our foes.
What have you found
out? What have
out?
We found
Magistrix
out?
Vought
yes, please tell
Daedric
us.
Magic to split the seams of the wards around the High
what
Chapel.
Have we found out?
Then she opened an Oblivion Gate to fill the temple with Daedra.
No. That whore. What can I do?
You need to get into the High Chapel. Vox managed to bypass the defenses, but its wards are still in place, drawing on the full power of the Tribunal. We must get you past those wards.
Alright. How do I get in, man?
Without the blessing of each of the three, no mortal may pass through the wards and enter the High Chapel. You have more than proven yourself to me. You have my blessing already.
Right. We got this half-naked chick's blessing. Sweet.
You would compound the sacrilege that has already been wrought upon our temple? No, that is unacceptable.
You're gonna make us work
if you
for
will
this,
aid
huh?
us, you will do it with our blessings. Or not at all.
Okay, fine. No need to get
pray
into
the
lady.
The cloisters altar.
Of Vivec and Sothaseel. My companion gods are absent, but they left trials I can activate to grant their blessings. Pass the trials, and you will be blessed.
Pass the trials, and you will be blessed. Can I steal that shield? Thank you. Thank you very much. Where'd you go, Sheffy? Did you leave me? I'm stealing that shield, too. Give it to me. Oh shit. It's going down. Spinning gears. Oh, look at that big fucking thing. Arbiter of Perfection. Okay.
I'm missing something here.
Dwarven mechanism.
Oh, I gotta talk to this.
Oh, shit. I'm on that big fucking thing.
What do you have on your thing right now? For the seal of three.
Pass Soka Sill's trial, hence talk to Almalexia.
Right over here. Follow me.
On the way. Right here.
He's over
right
here.
Behind you. I'm a coming. I had to fucking beat those things, man.
So the seal they values kept intelligence out of the and wall, ingenuity he
whatever.
Builds,
oh,
he maintains.
They?
I had to do
he is the
both
master
of those
of his
gears.
Creations. He shall test these qualities in you.
Alright.
Sothaseal has devised a test that allows him to learn more about you each time you complete it. You are to repair one of his clockwork toys, and then break it. All gears turn like the hurling disc. All artifice is ephemeral, and at times, parts are of more use than the whole. There. Divine wisdom. Does that satisfy you?
Not so much satisfied.
Now come over here. And this should be up. This guy should be here. With an arrow above it, right?
Yep.
Out of here.
The arbiter stands dormant. A loose panel slides open to reveal 5 empty sockets and 5 large pegs within its chest cavity. The panel bears a small but legible inscription. Take a closer look at the pegs, sockets, or read the inscription. Read the inscription. A master creates the perfect, that which sparks numbers, the houses which built this temple. This is weird writing. That which spins numbers, my closest companions and myself. The master destroys the imperfect. That which threatens is rendered to its base components.
So we gotta keep getting these things for parts.
I'm not sure at all. I have those. So you can either remove or add. Oh. Whatever we did it. Dropped his ass. Good lord.
Your reason surpassed the Arbiter's trap. In doing so, you've revealed yourself to us. You do not fully comprehend. Such is your imperfection.
Yeah, I'll give you that. I do not fully comprehend.
We are the imperfection of Sothaseal, excised from his being, but never truly apart.
Yeah, just
kind of
roll with it,
the indulgence of inspiration against the necessities of progression. You will never know. You are not Sothaseal.
Oh, okay.
Perfection can never truly be attained.
Yes, you're not.
By
so
testing one's constantly degrading mechanism against this unknowable goal, you reveal the imperfections of your own device. Can you accept this necessity?
For
comprehending
can.
The necessity of imperfection,
as long as you give me fucking experience, I accept. Maybe a little gold would be nice too.
Find the fixed cloister.
I am not going to go digging for snowman's cloister. Just sounds horrible. I am on your 6. Huh?
Pass the Vix trial. Fuck.
Vivek's trial will measure you.
Not her, behind her. I think.
My lord Vivek, I bear the most grievous news. Belrun and Telvanni challenged me to a duel of blood. I regret to say, I won. It was a small cut upon the arm, enough to settle the matter. But he fell
interesting.
Dead.
Okay.
I was advising Tolnus and Galtzer when the others arrived. Belrun full of anger,
oh,
Fenila a sneer on her lips, and Morami resigned to what came next. Belronan claimed I'd interfered in his affairs. He insisted I knew what he meant. Of course
okay.
not. I told
Sounds
him
good.
So, but he claimed it a lie and challenged me to a first blood duel. Then everything turned to death. My blade ended his life and directly caused his turmoil. I willingly right. submit to your judgment, Lord Vivek.
So we've got to go this way.
Your word is unquestioned. I am here to command. Though my blow caused Belronan's death, it was set in motion by another hand. I will aid you in discovering the source of this duel, if you will it.
Huh.
There's ghosts everywhere.
A tragedy, Lord Vivek. Belronan's death in the temple brings great shame to his house. I had thought reasoned words could dissuade him from the duel. Such temper is common to House Telvanni, but it's not my place to question their reliability.
Lord Vivek, I was here when Belronan issued his challenge. He would still live if not for Fenila. She stoked the Telvanni's rage, urging him not to back away from an insult to his honor. She called herself his friend. Curious way to show it.
Fenila lent Belronan her blade before the duel. I insisted Thaman and Belronan swap weapons. Think she was Ash Mountain the way she fumed.
Lord Vivek, Varman should be dead on the floor. Belronan wouldn't share the note that Temple Netch sent his way, but assured me its contents were vile. One sworn to the temple, quibbling over coin. You should kill him yourself, my lord. Morami sold me poison yesterday. I'd planned to hunt cliff racers next week, but decided this was a better way to get rid of vermin, so I poisoned the blade. Belronan should never have traded weapons. Worse, he should never have lost to Varman.
Damn. Story
My
got
lord,
deep.
The life of one such as Varman bears
Uncover
no
the traitor.
To Belronan Telvanni. Yes. I sought to root corruption from the temple by poisoning that pile of scrib jelly. I'd do it again.
How are we supposed to do that? We just kill whoever? Did you do something?
You walked in our skin and wrought our judgment. You exposed the lie at the core of all truth. This may be lost on you. It does not matter. We are echoes of Vivek. Nothing more, all things less. We recall the wisdom of his judgment, which differed from your own. You could not know. You are not Vivek. Both, neither. We rewarded Fenila for her cunning, yet House Redoran suffered for poisoning a Telvanni in another's duel. We flayed Morami for her actions, yet elevated House Hlalu for its actions in exposing a heretic. Can you accept? Through your wisdom and judgment, you have earned Vivek's favor. Receive our blessing.
Enter the High Chapel of the Three. Which is around the corner, it looks like. And you just disappeared. Oh, there you are.
I already went in.
You're too late. Vox has the artifact. The judgment of Veloth is hers.
fuck is going on?
Oh no, you
did. He said, "Oh no, you
did." Oh no, you did.
What are you doing, homeboy? Huh? Want some of this too? Yeah, poke him. Yeah, stick him in the gut. Yeah. Yeah. Take that. Yeah. Damn it. Fire. This fucking guy's problem. What are we supposed to do here? Supposed to kick these things ass? Oh, hey, hit these thingamajigs where the light's going to. I'm gonna beat you. Oh, what the hell? How do you do that, you tricky bastard? Oh, you dirty son of a bitch.
It's a...
just like some sort of flipping puzzle or something.
Yep.
Ooh, you gotta be fast, I think. Okay, here, I'm gonna get this one. You stay at that one.
Okay.
I'll get this one and then this one. Now go. Ooh, we got him. You dirty son of a bitch, come take it. Oh, what the fudge? Are we supposed to do something else? Let's try that again.
All right. It's gotta be in a certain order.
Yeah, no. That one, and then yours worked. Oh, we already hit it. It's just a matter of being fast enough.
Because it's down.
Oh, there it is.
But you were too late to stop Mendistrix Fox. She will destroy you all.
Sound a little paranoid, homie. Ah. Defeat mobile and priest. He's down. 335 X Pizzle. Exit the Tribunal Temple.
X Pizzle.
And here is Almalexia.
I felt a burst of power from the temple and ventured within, fearing the worst. But you've prevailed. What have you discovered?
Ooh, the ordinary.
I will discover what powers the judgment of Velok possesses and why Velok's
so
stoked.
A couple letters at a time.
In the meantime,
no, dude, I slaughter these names too. Like,
as Vox fled Mournhold, she went east. With the recent troubles, the ordinators are on high alert. One of them saw her headed that way.
Completed the Seal of the Three. And I leveled up. Mother bitches would suck my left nut.
Vox almost certainly passed through there. Start your search in Selfora.
Got a couple in-game chivos. Popping off. I'm on my way, bitch. Started chasing the magistrate. And we're going to leave that one for another episode. We just got a buttload of XP, leveled up, gained skill points, and all kinds of fucking fun stuff. So, if you guys want to have fun with us again next time, come back and see us on my episode 7 and chef you up.
Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. Hit that like button, and if you would like, subscribe. Chef you up, SRH, and Smokey, SRH.
Yeah, do all that
signing
stuff.
Out for today.
Yep.
And thank you for watching.
Yep. One love.